How to clear search history on Expedia app. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. I will take you through the step-by-step process on how to clear search history on Expedia app. Now let's get right into the tutorial. Firstly, go ahead and open the Expedia application on your device and make sure you are logged in. Now, in order to clear the search history, you will be led to this type of interface of Expedia. Here, tap on the account option on the bottom right of your screen. You will then see the option for settings. Tap on that. In the interface that you will be led to, scroll down until you see the account management tab. This tab allows users to control other options to manage data and deleting account. So go ahead and tap on the clear search and save data option you see there. Make sure that you will have to sign in again to access the booked trips. So in the pop-up that appears, if you are sure you remember your account login credentials to log back in again and sure of clearing your account's browsing history on Expedia app, then go ahead and tap on the sign out button, and with this you will be signed out and your search history will be cleared. Sign in again by entering your login credentials if you want to go back to using the Expedia app, and this is how you can clear search history on Expedia app. If you find this tutorial helpful, please make sure to like the video and do subscribe to our channel for more contents like this. Thank you for staying with us until the end.